The question asks, in blank collisions, kinetic energy is conserved. Either A, elastic, B, inelastic, or C, all. The answer is A, elastic. This is because this is a physical definition of an elastic collision. Elastic collisions always conserve kinetic energy. Inelastic collisions always lose kinetic energy, either through heat or intermolecular processes.